boys, it's a go now. Today, everybody, this is Jordan Jones on my playthrough of Mario Golf Super Rush for Nintendo Switch. If you can guys give me a huge favor and click on that like button, I'd really appreciate that. I'm gonna ask you guys this for question of the video. What is your favorite tourist attraction you've been to? And why? Since this reminds me so much of other tourist attractions I've been to. Of course, you know, I've talked about tourist attractions I've been to. Like, there's some tourist attractions I've been to that I'd love to go to again. Like, one of them being, Dollywood and Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. And some attractions like Gatlinburg, Tennessee, like the aquarium there. And a putt-putt course in Pigeon Forge, and a putt-putt course in, I think, Sevierville might have one. I think Gatlinburg has a putt-putt course. Let's do a practice round. I'm going to stand your ground this time. So we'll keep. Let's get all the driver cones. Hybrids. Let's do all these as well. Excuse me, what I do next? I think we're supposed to go here. I know what to do. It's just, why does it show the tutorial several times? I'm just taking a sip of my drink as I'm doing. I'm a little thirsty in this game. Oh, we have 2 minutes to reach the ball before we have a penalty. We have 2 minutes to reach it.
Go!
Wow, this is pretty challenging. Wow, what do you have to dodge the rocks? I do remember these brawlers from Super Mario 3D World. I do. I think. And they were also, I think, in Bowser's Fury. I don't remember them in Odyssey or in the Galaxy games. I don't remember those having those. Oh, no! I hate those guys. Hopefully I know the pattern of these guys, what pattern are they in. What? Who? On the roll. Alright, what I do? Hopefully this might work. This thing's a little difficult. A little bit of difficulty on it, but not too much. this one's time to dodge these boulders. How'd I get there? How'd I get to where I need to go? This seems difficult. It's just the second course in the game. Hopefully I'll beat this game someday. I don't even know what to do. We found it. Wow. I don't have that much time left. Go in it. Yes. We'll pass this mission. We're just getting warmed up for this course. There's a total of 20 strokes. Course. I don't think I'll end up liking. I'll end up liking the background of this mission, because, like, I gotta tell you this, like, this background right here kind of reminds me of the Great Smoky Mountains in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. It reminds me of the Great Smoky Mountains near Tennessee, North Carolina border. That's what this reminds me of, is kind of like the Great Smoky Mountains. I'm probably warming us up for this one.
Okay. Nice.
Thankfully it passed. Thankfully it passed this mission. Before we pass this mission. Alright. Do we need to go here next? Registration is complete. Simply enter the course via the gate to get started. So, I guess we need to go right to the gate. This is a cool game. Like, there's lots of imagination into this game. Like, excuse me, I'm sneezing. It's allergies. I don't know why. It's been allergies been stuffing up a little bit. I've been sneezing a little bit. Alright, so if we put it up there. Where's my golf ball? I know where it's at. It's been a long adventure. Even just for the second course. I was like, we have quite a bit to do. We're running out of time. We need to hurry. We only have 20 seconds left. I'm struggling a little bit in this. Don't fall! I have 2 minutes left in the actual time limit I can make YouTube videos. Cause I'm kinda out of time. Okay. I guess I'll cut to where I put it in. Cause I'm kinda out of time, so I guess I'll cut to where I put it in. Alright, I'm back, so we just have to tap the put in. Alright guys, that's it. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Have a good one. See you guys next time. Peace.